The government investigation of 9/11 omitted the fact the collapse of Building 7. Omission of controlled demolition, I think that's a relevant fact. The government investigation of 9/11 omitted the fact the collapse of Building 7. Omission of controlled demolition, I think that's a relevant fact. It's a cold world, so you better bundle up. Take heed, there's been a cover up. Now it's time to speak, to wake the mothers up, to wake my sisters and my brothers up. Listen family, do you understand me, you hear me? Cement and steel frames don't crumble in fires. Giuliani, Bush, Cheney, Rumsfeld, the raw fucking liars. Building 7 held offices for the SEC and the CIA. Evidence of fraud at WorldCom, destroyed by the bombs that won't see the light of day. This all should have been reported right away, but instead, it was put to bed. Builders don't fall in their own footprint. I see the fingerprints of controlled demolition. Planned and rigged, that's set to blow. A new Pearl Harbor war for the petrodollar, you know. The government investigation of 9/11 omitted the fact the collapse of Building 7. Omission of controlled demolition, I think that's a relevant fact. The government investigation of 9/11 omitted the fact the collapse of Building 7. Omission of controlled demolition, I think that's a relevant fact. Shout out to Joey L, G. Antonio B. Hayes. Stay up. 2014. Time is now.